kama mnavyozoea watoto wetu ambao wanataka kuwakilisha yale tuliyosoma wiki iliyopita. So tunawaomba wape masikio ili mkasikie yale ambayo waliosoma. Kitu ingine before waseme, mmemwona mwalimu wetu mkuu, naomba hawa waimbaji wampigie makofi. Ndiye mwalimu wetu mkuu akishirikiana na ndugu Vilegea, na mimi huwa nawasaidia wakati hawayuko, au ndio walimu wetu wa Sunday School. Ningependa kuomba, wiki iliyopita tulisoma katika vikundi viwili. Tulikuwa na kikundi ya kwanza ambayo tasema neno, alafu tulikuwa na kikundi kingine ambayo itasema vitabu za Biblia kama zinavyofuatana. So nitaomba wale ambao wanaanza kikundi ya kwanza niandegea pite mbele kuja pia wema awe. Hawa ndio wataanza, alafu wakimalizia ndio tutaita wale kikundi ya pili. So tutaanza na Nadelia aseme mahali tulisoma last Sunday na venye tunasema. Akikumbuka acha tuanze na wewe.
Tunakoza mwalimu wangu, tunasoma kitabu chini gani? Unaongeza kamili, umurongo wa katanda tu, anavuka ngo, mwenye rezuka ni zira kulia kunyuramo, asali ndasaza tala yungo.
Yuko mikurikirana isezerano ryake rya byose usaraza gukoresha ururimi rw'Icyongereza, narangiza Grace araza kutubwira isezerano rishya.
Thank you so much my teacher for giving me this opportunity. I'm going to say all testament to Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judge, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st and 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Songs of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentation, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Mika, Naham, Habakkuk, Zefani, Haga, Zekaria, Mara.
Thank you, my teacher, for giving me this opportunity to say what I learned last time. I'm going to say all the books of the Old of the New Testament. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts,
Romans, 1 Corinthians, 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1 Thessalonians, 2 Thessalonians, 2 Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, 1 and 2 Peter, 1 and 2 John, 1 and 2 John and that John, Judas, Revelation.
So hawa walishika nusu, lakini tuna wale wawili ambao walishika zote kuanza mwanzo mpaka kitabu cha mwisho. So nitawaomba wote wawili kujeni mbele. Kujeni. Hawa wataanzia Genesis mpaka Revelation. So
thank you, my dear, for giving me this opportunity. I'm going to start with Old Testament. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1 and 2 Samuel, 1 and 2 Kings, 1 and 2 Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Songs of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentation, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Mika, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi. New Testament. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, 1 and 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1 Thessalonians, 2 Thessalonians, 1 Timothy, 2 Timothy, Titus, Hebrews, James, 1 and 2 Peter, 1 John, 2 John, 3 John, Judas, Revelation.
Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, 1 Corinthians, 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, 1 Timothy, Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1 and 2 Samuel, 1 and 2 Kings, 1 and 2 Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Song, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Malachi, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi.